हॅलो गायस, हांव एलिस्टर उलयतां. तुमी जाण आसतले की आयज फर्स्ट रिपेट्रेशन फ्लायट फ्रॉम कुवेट टू गोवा अरायव जालें आनी हांव तितूंतलो पॅसेंजर. सो हांव एक शॉर्टसो व्हिडियो कोत्ता टू थँक ईच एंड एवरी वन हू हॅव वर्कड हार्ड टू मेक दीस पॉसिबल. बट बिफोर दॅट आय वूड लायक टू क्लियर वन थींग. एक फेक न्यूज स्प्रेड जाता that this repatriation flight was a part of a Vande Bharat mission. So hav ek hover clear kota, this repatriation flight from Kuwait to Goa was not a part of Vande Bharat mission. Please take a note, this flight from Kuwait to Goa was not a part of Vande Bharat mission. It wasn't a flight arranged by Goa government. So there is a fake news going on Facebook or all of the social media that first flight from Kuwait to Goa has arrived of Vande Bharat mission. So just be clear, it's not a part of Vande Bharat mission. So now I would like to thank the people who have worked hard to arrange this flight. First of all, I would like to thank Bob Valencio and all his team from Goa who have been working hard mentally and physically to bring all the Goans who are stranded in different countries. And I'm also thankful to Bab Sebi, who is presently in Kuwait. He helped all the Goans who were stranded in Kuwait and wanted to come back to Goa. He helped each and every one by coordinating, managing and being in contact each and every day to bring back everyone home, and that was a great effort. And not like Goa government, who did not show any efforts to bring back Goans who are in abroad. We cannot give this credit to Goa government or Vande Bharat mission, because Goa government did not show any efforts to bring Goans back to their home. And it is the common man, Bob Valencio and his team, and still they will be working to bring remaining Goans who are in different countries. But we cannot give the total credit to Goa government or Vande Bharat mission. And it's a shame to Goa CM that he did not show any efforts. It's been like now this COVID-19 situation has been going since March and he did not show any efforts. So it's a shame to our CM of Goa. So Bab Sebi and Bab Valencio, I salute you for your work and your efforts. Ami sogli goyankar almost more than 4 mahine jale amcha ravtale ken goy pavto kay mu. If this was a government mission, if this was a Goa government mission, maybe ami ek mahinan pavtale. But Goa government did not show any efforts, and that's the reason ami 3-4 mahine, more than 4 months we were stuck in other countries. God bless you Bab Sebi, Bab Valencio and all the team members who help us to get back our home. Thank you very much guys.